last of our morning, and it's a good one. Here's high five.